So in this video I will show you how I created something in Photoshop. Well, at least I tried to create something and it came out a little bit different than I hoped for. The things you see online are usually the final result of work that people are proud of. So in this video I want to show you how I create something in Photoshop and make editing mistakes myself, so you don't have to make these mistakes. This video is only 4 minutes long, so try to stick around until the end so you see the whole process itself and see the final result of it. Alright, I found this photo on a stock website and wanted to create something cool with it. So as always, I got rid of the background with a pen tool, but let's just skip that part. Then I applied the unsharp mask filter to make the quality even better. Now I wanted to edit the colors to make them better, because this line looks sad already, and desaturated colors give the image even a sadder look. After that, I moved the levels around to adjust the global contrast of it. Created a 50% gray layer on top of it to use the burn tool. You can use that to get more texture and details in the image you edit to improve the overall creation of it. It also helps to create some depth in this image so it doesn't look flat. Once I did the highlights, I switched to the midtones to make them darker. Right now you can see it gets red on the right side of his head. This is a sign that you used the burn tool too much. Eventually I carried on with lighting up the eyes to make sure they are clearly visible. If the burn tool didn't make it dark enough, which it did, I continued with adding curves to create shadows on the opposite side of my lighting. Right now this line started to remind me of Scar from The Lion King, but with a sad face, which doesn't make sense at all. I also brushed the fur on the edge to make it blend better with the background. At this point I started to notice this doesn't look natural anymore, it looks like CGI. How can I fix this? Instead of continuing with brushing and trying to improve this dirty looking image, I should have taken a step back and chill on all the brushing and editing here. But I threw in another curves adjustment layer to create more contrast in this photo. There was another problem here. I didn't have a vision of what I was going to create. My brain was thinking, am I a joke to you? If you don't have an idea of what you want to create, most of the time you end up with wasting time on things that don't improve your work. But what about light effects? If I add some awesome light effects, it would probably look pretty cool and nobody would notice the flaws in this work. So that's what I did, trying to lead the viewer's eye away from parts that don't look good. Then I also started to add some blur points. With these blur points I was thinking, alright, I can hide all these flaws to make them blurred out. When I blur things out you can see what's going on there. And this really started to look like some CGI thing. Well, if it looks like CGI, maybe I should just continue to make it look more like CGI. So I threw in a background from The Lion King to go all in on CGI. Started with adding different gradient maps to see which one would improve the colors to blend the background and line better together. Right now the image started to look dirty and weird. I started adjusting the colors so it at least would blend in nice with this Lion King background. At this point I was thinking, I really messed this up. But what about rim lights? Maybe those would improve it somehow. So I added some rim lights, brushed some parts away to get it all right as it's supposed to be. Usually I try to make my work look realistic, so when someone is watching it, that person needs to think, is this a real photo? In this one you can clearly tell this doesn't look real anymore. I wasn't sure where I was going with this, but I always like to fix things and make the best of it. I can't give up on this image, it needs to be fixed. So I did some editing tricks again here to give it a last shot to make this better. I made a reflection in the eyes lighter to give it more of a CGI feeling. I also started to edit his eyes a little bit more to get more color in it and maybe it will look better. But it didn't help at all. Then I started to notice that this is useless and better off with creating something else. Once I was done, sort of, it looked like this, and I hate it.